Apparently this filter knows what kind of car you drive.